second, and now there were two idiots at the wheel.
Clear. Got this floor?
Sure.
Look after yourself, bro. Stay safe.
It wasn't my own safety I was concerned about, trophy wife or not. I'd said I would protect the girl. I hoped I hadn't lost my edge, along with everything else. It was time to choose. A nasty fall or a bullet to the head. That was the boss lady, only this time she wasn't calling for more liquor in her cocktail.